United States and our allies are authorized to use force in ridding Iraq of weapons of mass destruction.
Behind the growing buildup to war, there's also a growing anti-war movement.
We're ashamed the President of the United States is from Texas.
Move to France, Dixie Chicks!
Try not to be judgmental of the president. I'll tell you why. He's got sky-high approval. The war couldn't be going better.
The people who got it all started was a right-wing group called the Free Republic.
They should send her to Iraq, strap her to a bomb, and just drop her over Baghdad.
They're attempting to manipulate the American media, and the American media is falling for it.
The Red Cross wouldn't take $1 million from us.
Well, you do know that George W. Bush is the honorary chairman.
The radio station set up these garbage cans for people to throw out their CDs.
They had the hottest song in the country, and it died.
All these radio stations, they won't play them. We call and ask, and they won't.
We are a confederation of 270 individual stations.
You made a decision from corporate headquarters that was binding on your DJ.
Mr. Chairman.
And just prior to that, you say that you're an independent radio station. That's a total contradiction.
Natalie Maines will be shot dead Sunday, July 6th.
The Viola Center is working with police to provide extra security surrounding the Dixie Chicks concert.
It's easy for people to write ugly things and hateful things, but when somebody hates you so much for what you say that they want to kill you.
USA! USA! USA!
We're sisterhood. We go through the good, the bad, and the ugly all together.
From the two-time Academy Award-winning director Barbara Kampl and Cecilia Peck.
Freedom of speech is fine, but my God, you don't do it in mass publicly.
Shut up and sing.
They shouldn't have their feelings hurt just because some people don't want to buy their records.
They shouldn't have their feelings hurt.
What a dumb...